she got married when she was 41.
Yeah, she did.
Lived her life on fire for Jesus. Did not waste her singleness. Did not settle in singleness. Did not settle for any guy who paid her attention. Walked away from a marriage once. You're going to hear so many of these things. But now she got married when she was 41. Now she has a healthy, beautiful baby. And I mean, this is, the story's crazy. So buckle up.